people who hide their phone from you while using it probably don't have anything bad. They probably just don't want to be judged. I mean, I just want to look at my food, okay? I bet people don't understand that I'm joking 800% of the time.
Honestly, I can't tell if you're joking. 800% isn't a thing. You know that, right?
If I had $5 every time my anxiety brain acted up over nothing, I'd have a consistent income.
Yeah. I have this weird theory that some people are drawn towards each other because their atoms were near each other when the universe was created. And over time, the same atoms keep coming back together.
Did you just scientifically explain soulmates? Took a nap and had a dream that I got a hyper-realistic tattoo of a Band-Aid, just so that I could cover it with a real Band-Aid. When people would ask what happened, I'd say, it's kind of weird. Are you sure you want to see? And then I dramatically rip the Band-Aid off to reveal my tattoo of a Band-Aid. Classic astral plane me.
Oh, don't tempt me like this.
Finding out Bo Burnham is 6'5" and not 5'11" has absolutely killed me today. The concept of some Goliath twink pacing around the stage yelling absurdities and throwing glitter is triggering my fight or flight response.
I'm sorry, he's what now?
Me sitting at the table with a 6-foot lobster, a massive eel, a tree possessed by a dead child, a cactus that murders people, a ninja acorn, and a ghost with two floating arms. Ah, yes, good old family dinner. I see you're talking about Pokemon over there. Kids these days are such wimps. Back in my day, the sky was red and I was scared. Oh shit, it's red!
You know who's gay? Paul, the real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life.
New headcanon. Everyone in that song is gay except the piano man, who has no idea he's playing at a gay bar, and the staff and regulars are having a betting pool on how long it'll take for him to finally figure it out! So far, John is ahead.
Okay, but that makes the man what are you doing here line way funnier!
The hot new character trend in gaming. An amorphous capsule with legs who may or may not be planning to screw over their companions.
I don't go to either, but I love him. Gentle reminder that the human eye is naturally drawn by noise and movement. So next time you walk into a crowd or a bit late into a lecture or something like that, they're not staring at you or judging. It's just an instinctive reaction that has nothing to do with you doing anything wrong.
This really helps my anxiety, thank you. It's time to stop mourning the death of Tumblr. For I have made Tumblr 2!
Ouch! Shit, it's Tumblr 2, baby!
Tumblr 2 is a direct violation of copyright on Tumblr 1. Sincerely by David Karp. David Karp has the signature of a 7-year-old writing their own name with a computer mouse and MS Paint that has the sensitivity too high up.
How the fuck do people still fall for pyramid schemes? Just don't open the fucking sarcophagus and the mummy can't hypnotize you. Seriously, how hard is that to fuck up?
Gen X told me you have to pick your battles.
Gen Z, well, I'm full of rage and I'm picking all of them!
Adopt me. Clears negative energy in the rooms.
Oh my god.
It's a quartz combine!